We've noticed recently that a lot of people have been asking questions about how RAM works on the EOS network, so we thought we'd set aside a second to talk about this. Now, as you probably already know, for every EOS token that you own, you're entitled to a certain amount of resources on the EOS network. For example, if you own about 1% of all the EOS tokens out there, you're entitled to about 1% of the EOS network bandwidth and about 1% of the EOS processing power, or CPU. You also get a little bit of RAM. Now, because this resource in particular is so precious, Block One decided to treat this a little bit differently. You see, the EOS software sets aside a special pool of RAM from which anyone can buy or sell more RAM at any given time. DApp developers in particular need RAM to store data that needs to be quickly accessible by their apps. You also need RAM anytime you want to create a new account on the EOS network. Now, this RAM pool uses a special smart contract that automatically decides on the price of RAM. And it's based entirely on how much of the network RAM is available. If there's a lot of network RAM available, then the price of RAM is relatively cheap. But if there's only a little bit of RAM left, then the price of RAM is expensive. So much so that as the amount of available RAM on the network approaches zero, the price of RAM approaches infinity. Yeah, that's a big number. Now, the smart contract uses something called the Bancor Algorithm, which is essentially a way to always have liquidity in any given market. So there's always going to be some RAM available. And because it's a smart contract that automatically executes, you don't have to wait for someone on the other side to sell you RAM or vice versa. You can always buy or sell RAM from the network itself. All that being said, the RAM market is this really interesting separate market that exists on the EOS network, and just something else that makes the EOS network a really unique smart contracts platform. There's a really cool tool that EOS New York puts out called the EOS Resource Planner. There you can see the current price of RAM, and you can also see how much of the network RAM is available at any given time. We'll include that link and some other useful resources in the links below. As always, if you have any questions, you can hit us up on Telegram, or you can drop a comment in the chat below.